To control your DVR 8000 series standalone DVR, first locate the USB mouse located inside of the box with the DVR, and plug it into the USB port labeled with an icon of a mouse on the side of your DVR 8816 or 8808 HD series standalone DVR. You will now be able to control using the mouse through the menus of the DVR itself on screen.